and have been attached to Doordarshan's iconic logo, then my friend, it's time for you to bid adieu to your much-loved DDI. In order to give a modernized look to the network, Prasar Bharati is revamping DD India, starting with its logo.
TikTok's next move might shake the existing players in the smartphone market. According to reports, its parent company ByteDance is all set to make smartphones with some pre-embedded apps.
The beauty of retail lies in understanding the psyche of an individual shoppee, taking feedbacks, having random conversations with customers, and reading the online reviews are great ways to make your offering better.
WhatsApp, Google, and Apple have condemned the so-called Ghost Protocol. The tech giants have raised their voice against UK cybersecurity agency's idea to eavesdrop on encrypted messages.
Hi guys, this is Astha Singhal, and here are four important news from the week's Funding Galore.
Some exciting funding news may come in the coming weeks. According to reports, Lenskart and PhonePe are looking to raise $350 million and $1 billion from SoftBank Vision Fund and Marquee Investors, respectively.